Yes. Yes, you can't sum that one because it could be before coming.
Yeah, no,
yes, you're right. After they finish it, actually, what they actually do is they put it on the table upside down. And they pin it with brass pins like that, that final part all the way around. And then that comes. So when you think that this is on the roller, and after 6 months, they roll it around to bring it down to keep it workable hand. So, where would you be on the ground? This would be at the bottom of the rollers. That bit there would be round like that for nearly three years. You know, so all the years, 4 years to make that thing like that for 3 years. So that's why they do that to flatten it out. It's tiny.